Let's zone more residential over here. A little bit more commercial. Actually, we already have a decent amount of commercial. Okay, let's do low over here. I don't know why I did that. What's with this? That's fine. Good. Why isn't there a... It's odd, isn't it? And then we'll do a little bit more low over here. And then we'll kind of transition into to high over here. Are you guys all covered? Yes, you are. What are we doing for heat, by the way? Heating, yeah, could use a bit of a bump. Luckily, we have some room over here, and we have plenty of money. So, geothermal heating plant. I might as well just center it. Doesn't really matter. Once again, excellent for heating. We would have needed that anyway once we got over here. Pause. Okay. Let's actually make two of these. And then also, we probably want more sewage anyway. So let's make one more. No, let's make two more. And where's my input? Here it is. I'm actually kind of surprised it hasn't needed any more water yet, you know? And that's fine. Scared me for a minute. Let's go ahead and kind of fill out this. That'll have to be fine for now. How are we on education exactly? University availability is just the best. High school, we probably could use another of. We might as well go ahead and place one down here. We're probably going to need one. So let's do that. Let's put it on one of the straighter roads, like right elementary school. Also, we might as well put get some more education in our workers. You can empty out. You are empty. You could stop emptying. How is our snow doing? It's only 30% full. How are we doing over here? We probably need a fire department over here. Which is okay. I knew I would need one eventually. Let's go ahead and put one there. No problem with crime yet, so I'm not going to worry too much about the crime. The police. We are going to need a fire department over here. Where would be the best place to put one of these? Sure, why not? That's pretty good. Pretty good area. I'm not gonna go overboard with our services right now. Could try a sauna. Oh, I see. You know what? I'm kind of curious about it. This will get us a lot of our people in here. Get more kind of low over here. Listen to all of those upgrades. My God. How is our education? Can I, like, see? What do offices need? Offices need just like high school, don't they? We are getting more and more. I wonder if I should go ahead and zone a little bit more office over here. Let's do that. Let's make this whole area another office area. That's industry, right? I think we might want some more. It's kind of expensive, but we might want some more of these. Some more trucks, road trucks.
Ding.
It's leisure stuff. No, let's just, let's get some nice stuff. Hey! Crematorium and water treatment plant, which we're going to use, like, pretty much immediately as soon as I get done putting down this park. Water treatment plant, I absolutely want immediately, right now. We're gonna put that over here. And we are actually going to get rid of these two that I just did. Still getting power, right? Yeah, it is. How much are water treatment plants? 15k, you know what? like that. Move this over a little bit. And we're gonna get a third one. Now, are these getting power? These are, in fact... No, they are not, in fact, getting power. Whoops. There they are. Are we okay? Oh yeah, we're wonderful on that. And crematoriums, we absolutely want to get many of. We are in fact going to get one right here. We are in fact also going to get one right here. We are in fact also going to get one. No, we're not. That's good. Power. We could use another one, I guess. Let's just friggin' spam these. What's your beef? Not enough educated workers. Well, they're coming. They're coming. Gotta be patient. We got high school availability. We got elementary school availability. Could be a little bit better, I suppose. One up there. Let's put the elementary school over here by the industrial sector. That sounds like a good idea. I guess we could probably use one. What's suffering the most? Kind of these guys over here, but I feel like there could be another one up here, so I'm gonna put another one here. Doesn't have any water. We're making bank right now. Our city is really nice right now. Let's add some more farms. Those are from before, I think. Didn't get them in time. Fire, no! Okay. That's good. We got abandoned buildings, which we could, I suppose, get rid of. We don't have to. But we will. But we're never going to get that mall if we stay on top of our trash game. Like this all the time. Then again, we have this. But nope, they're gone. Trash taken care of. Any more, let's put some high dents. Here. This middle up with high dense too. Oh yeah, it's going way down. My demand for that is going way down. My demand for an industry is still way up. And yet they are complaining about workers. We're gonna leave that. We're not gonna do any more industry. They're gonna complain about workers. You know what it is I just need more offices now, don't I? I can do that. Let's office this place up. There we go. I took care of some of that demand. Ding, ding, know if we're gonna need more more plows, more another like plow facility, maybe. I don't know if that's something that we're gonna need. Like our city might be getting a little bit too big to be taken care of by a single plow facility with 15 plows. Although we do have a plow running right now. I see it kind of going around. You can see these little bubbles just disappearing. Another one. There's another plow. Uh-oh. Same with the trash situation. I think it's because we're kind of so far away from anything that they're taking a while to get here. Can I increase trash budget by another 10%? I guess I can do that. And if another set of cars there. Do I have any police over here? I don't, and that's probably why they're complaining. Let's put some popo. Put a popo right next to the school. Should take care of that. This is almost like, I don't know, looks weird. Looks weird to have all this like high density residential next to all this like low density stuff. I might have made a mistake on that, but it's fine. Oh, look. Taking care of business. Oh, yeah. How much is it to snow dump? We don't actually have one of these, do we? So actually, I wonder if we put like one of these on here. Yeah. I wonder if it'll actually help with stuff. Let's put this over here. Over here? I could. Well, it's road maintenance. Apparently it speeds roads up. So I guess without it, the roads are just normal speed, but with it, the roads might be faster. And that might help some of this, some of the problems over here. If things can get here faster, you know? I'm considering upgrading these roads to the 6-lane tram variants. Where are they? I do have them, don't I? Do I not have them? I might not have them. No, I don't. Well, never mind then. I was thinking about doing that because I think that these might take up. They don't, actually. The 4 lanes don't actually take up a lane, do they? Okay. That's actually good. That's what I was worried about, that the trams were taking up a lane in the 4-lane roads, but they're not. They only do that in the 2-lane roads, I guess. Okay, well, never mind then. Never mind. Can we buy another spot? We can. Thinking about buying this spot. We can have this entire island to play with. Okay, we'll do it. That does mean, let me just pause this. We're going to go ahead and redo this road real quick. No bike lanes. Oh, that's fine. Can I not, like, add on? Tell you what, we're gonna do this. Can I just do that? Why doesn't that work? Why can't I just extend this line? Seriously? Fine. Fine. You know what? Fine. I have to redo this entire line because I can't extend lines. Is that it? Is that it for that one? I should do this one as well. Fine. We'll do that. How do I... I don't want to create a new line. I want to... Hate this. Their tram and bus line creating system is not the best. There we go. Could be better. Let's make a new line then. Supposed to be a stop here. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a stop right there. I'm not seeing one. How do I, like, pick the purple one, you know? Is there, like, an easy way to do that? There. That works. And then let's go ahead and make the other one going the other way real quick. And then we're gonna call that done for tonight. Did I miss? No, it's right there. Why is that complaining now? Why are you complaining? Okay, there we go. That's why. It's just a little bit of a bug. We're good again. My God. Okay, we're gonna stop. We're gonna stop right there. Here's my wonderful city. It's a little new little area here that we're gonna have to name at some point next week, probably. We got this very well built area. We could maybe fit some more over here, but maybe not. Got this kind of high rise area that's probably filled with crime. Probably not the best high rise area. Doesn't look like it. But look, this area has not one, but two curling rinks right there. And right there. And apparently they have fire. That'll be fine. We have our wind farm. Going to be nighttime. We have industrial area number one, also known as Dumptown. And then we have the farming delta. Which, you know, it's going pretty well. Here we are with the moon. It's snowing. Thank you very much for watching.